And my guest tonight has been a little bit of a media darling ever since she appeared in the most controversial commercial at last week's Super Bowl. She is one of the gorgeous Raw divas. Please welcome Candice Michelle.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, absolutely.
Just see the commercial of the Super Bowl, the Go Daddy commercial.
This young lady certainly is so dazzling, extremely captivating. She commands the screen, and hard more people talking about her on the commercial
yes.
the day after the Super Bowl than many folks talking about the game itself.
I know. I haven't stopped talking about her.
Candice Michelle, one of the many beautiful and talented Raw divas that we're privileged to share with you here every Monday night.
Some people think we got too many divas, but you know what? Too much of a good thing can be wonderful.
It's always nice to have a sweet little tomato like yourself here on the highlight reel.
Tomato.
But Candice, you have had a crazy week ever since the Super Bowl. I mean, you've been on the Howard Stern Show. You've been on Entertainment Tonight, Inside Edition. You've been covered in the USA Today, LA Times, New York Times, Sheboygan Free Press. Everyone's talking about you, all because of this little commercial for GoDaddy.com, which, by the way, was the most TiVo'd moment of the entire Super Bowl. If you haven't seen the commercial, let's go to the obscenely expensive Jarrettron 5000 and check out the footage. Roll the clip, monkeys!
Mr. Pelly?
Yes, I'd like to be on a commercial.
What will you be advertising?
GoDaddy.com. Oh my gosh. It's a website where you can register .com names for only $8.95 a year.
And what exactly will you be doing on this commercial?
I could do a routine where I went like this.
Surely by now you must realize that you're upsetting the committee.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to upset the committee.
May I suggest a turtleneck?
Oh, man!
Best commercial I've ever seen.
Well, young lady, I am absolutely offended at that commercial. I mean, come on. But seriously, Candice, how do you react to all of this uproar about that innocent little commercial?
Well, Chris, I don't really know what all the fuss is about because I don't think Cincinnati would mind if I did a few dance moves.
Oh, no! I don't think they would either.
Or if I had a wardrobe malfunction.
Wardrobe malfunction!
Whoa, 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 whoa. Just hold on a cotton-picking sister, second sister. We can now see your entire exposed bare shoulder.
Whoa.
We here at Raw have certain standards and practice. I can't have the FCC coming down. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Don't you dare do it.
Do it.
No. Oh, my. Oh. Great Caesar's ghost. Now both of your bare shoulders are exposed right here on live TV. Well, that's just one of the signs of the apocalypse, I'd have to say. Mike, if you keep this up, that entire dress might just fall right off of your body and go right into the crowd, and then...
What the heck is this? This has got to be a mistake. This... Oh, oh no. Mohamed Hassan and Khosrow Dabari. Looks like he's had a wardrobe malfunction. Have picked a heck of a time to interrupt the highlight reel. Fans here of Cincinnati are not appreciative of this interruption, and nor am I.
You see, this is an example of typical American hypocrisy. Disgraces herself on national television, and she's praised for it. She's praised for it by all of you. And meanwhile, 2 weeks ago, I defeat a Hall of Famer, an American hero, Sergeant Slaughter. And I receive praise whatsoever for it. But you see, this, it doesn't surprise me, because this is what you call the dumbing down of America. And you, Chris Jericho, you are the poster child of stupidity. So I suggest that you put an end to this disgusting display of female exploitation before I come down to that ring and I embarrass you, just like I did last time I was on your highlight reel.